that you're being arrested on crimes of torture that you've been implicated in, and you will be served justice.
So we're just going to put some handcuffs on you, and then we're going to take you down to the police station. You've obviously been involved in torture and repressing democracy in Bahrain. So if you just come with us to the police station, that would be super duper.